How could I say thanks for the things you've done for me? Things so undeserved, yet you came to prove your love for me. It goes on to say, the voice of a million angels could not express my gratitude, but all that I am and ever hope to be, I owe it all to thee. If you don't understand nothing else that I said, the fact that you are alive right now, to God be the glory. Maybe this side got a reason to be grateful. To God be the glory. They don't want to play, I'm gonna go over here. To God be the glory for the things that he's done, for the things that he's doing, and for the things that he's gonna do. I don't know about nobody up in this room, but the fact that I made it through 2019 and 2020 and 2021, I got a reason to give God praise, because when I think of the goodness of Jesus and all that he's done for me, my soul cries out hallelujah. Hey, I thank you, God, for saving me. I realize Christian, I'm supposed to be on Voice Arrest, but let me tell you, I'm going to let you know, I think that the 151 won. In the beginning, it was a little sketchy in here. It's 300 people in the room, and I just made one request, that at least 151 of us will outnumber the other 150. Just tip the scale in the favor of the praisers. I need you to do me one favor. I need you to mess your row up, because nobody knows what you had to come through. Christian, some people were given things, but for the rest of us, we had to come through something just to get here. I'm telling you, some of y'all pressed your way just to be in this room tonight. We got one thing in common. Everybody in this room has overcome 100% of the battles that you face. I'm just trying to help you find a reason to give him praise. Some of us don't need music, but y'all in the back, y'all been a little stale the whole time. I need just one of y'all to just mess the whole row up until the cameraman gets happy. Y'all might want to move because I feel like somebody gonna take off running. For the next 60 seconds, I need you to, Christian, give me the best you got. For the next 60 seconds, this praise ain't even for you. Find you a neighbor that you trust. Everybody ain't trustworthy. Find you a neighbor that you trust. You got your neighbor? I need you to tell your neighbor. My dad would say this. Say, neighbor, this next praise that I'm about to release is not even for me. This next praise is not even for you. This next praise is for everybody attached to your bloodline. I prophesy that your grandchildren and your children and your cousins and your mama and your daddy and your nieces and nephews are about to get a breakthrough because of this praise. Somebody tear this church up. Give God glory in this room. Come. Y'all, we started at 151 of us. I think we recruited during the praise break. It's about a good 251 of us now. The praisers are winning. And that's your word for the rest of this year. The praisers will win. You can't go wrong with your praise. You can't go wrong with a praise. I done went wrong with a lot of things. I done went wrong with recipes. I done messed up. But one thing you can't go wrong with is a praise. Somebody give God glory in the room. Come. Somebody give God glory in here. Come on. Praise him. Come on, lift your voices and praise him. Hallelujah. 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 Father, we praise you. We magnify your name. Tell your neighbor, say thank you for dancing for me. Because have your seat. Just tell them thank you for dancing with me. Because if the truth be told, I was tired because of all the hell I came through. So thank you for your strength. Just pull your neighbor down. Pull your neighbor down into the seat. Just tell them thank you for praising for me, because I really didn't have the strength, but you just gave me the strength I needed.